Hope it's okay. I just came through this, just closed.
You're Peter.
Yeah.
Peter Parker.
All right. I got some understanding of what it is.
No, please don't tell me that you know what I'm going through.
Okay.
She's gone. It's all my fault. She died for nothing. So I'm gonna do what I should have done in the first place.
Peter,
please don't. You don't belong here. Either of you, so I'm sending you home.
So, do you have a best friend too?
I did.
You got your suit. Good.
Here's your web cartridges.
Oh, thanks, man. What's that for? It's my web fluid. It's for my web shooters. Why?
I fought an alien made out of black goo once.
Oh, no way. I fought an alien too. On Earth and in space.
Oh.
Yeah, he was purple.
I want to fight an alien.
I'm still like that you fought an alien in space.
I'm lame compared, like I fought a Russian guy in a rhinoceros machine.
Can we rewind it back to the I'm lame part? Because you are not.
No, thanks. No, yeah, I appreciate that. I'm not saying I'm lame.
But
I'm
just saying,
like,
self-talk maybe we should, you know.
Listen,
because you're amazing.
Peter, stop arguing, both of you. Listen to Peter one. Look, we're clearly not very good at this.
I know. We suck. I don't know how to work as a team.
Me neither.
Well, I do. I have been in a team, okay? I don't want to brag, but I will. I was in the Avengers.
I gotta find Ned and MJ.
Thank you.
I guess I'll see you.
Say it.
Bye.
You're in so much pain, huh?
I am.
Okay, I got this. You're saying that this whole place here, it's just tons of super people.
And he has been saying it for hours.
All right, tell me again. I'm sorry, I'm an idiot. There was a billionaire. He had a tin suit and he could fly, right? Okay, and it was a really angry green man.
Hulk.
Yeah, you thought Lethal Protector was a shit name.
Yeah, because it is. Now,
you gonna
tell me again about your purple alien that loves stones. Because I'll tell you what, man, aliens, they do not love stones. Love stones. You know what aliens love? Eating brains. Because that's what they do, all right?
Señor, he made my family disappear. For 5 years.
5 years? It's a long time. Hey, maybe I should go to New York and speak to this, Spider-Man.
We are drunk. Let's go skinny dip.
I don't think we should skinny dip.
Sir, you have to pay the bill.
What is happening? No, we just got here. No, 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 no.
And there he goes. Without paying the bill, no tips, nothing.
Part of you, I mean,